Every once in a while, you just have to look at yourself and wonder, why am I naked? Is it because I'm just not attuned to having the love of human contact? Is it because of the fact that I just love the feeling of grass on my legs? I don't know, but you have to question it every once in a while. Okay, I gotta just jump. Also, this is somewhat the way to get to the shrine. Like, this is the most farthest away shrine in the world. Can I just rest on this ledge? Okay, maybe not. It sort of looked like it, but... Man, Link, you have some crazy legs. It's a good thing that you're made out of Gumby. Or else you... just wouldn't make any sense. You would not be able to do it. Link, Link, how are you Gumby? That's gonna be an interview one day. They're gonna interview him of why he's Gumby. Oh boy, this is gonna be such a bad idea. I am going to go into here without any clothes on, and I am going to cook the greatest of foods. Also, I'm gonna check if there's any chests up on top of this. It might just be more arrows. Yeah, there's another chest up there. Is it worth it to climb? Possibly. I kind of want to go over here first and foremost, though, because these guys... Oh, no. It's getting dangerously low. Find warmth soon. Well, there must be some entrance to this snowy area that actually does have the peppers. I'm pretty sure that they're supposed to. Or at least... Sirs! Madams! Do you by any chance, let's see, I'm gonna, oh, come on. I just pulled out a torch, I think. But it does not matter, because I have a traveler's sword. Okay. Well, wait a second. I'm gonna freak them out so badly. They're gonna be so scared as to what's going on. And... all will be good. Push him off a cliff. Oh, boy. This is kind of amazing. Let's do that again. Because you just move it so fast. Yeah, you really don't need any weapons when you have the power of Magneto in your pocket. Because... there's a reason why Magneto is one of the most overpowered of X-Men. Because he can just destroy people. Oh, I wonder if I should cook while I'm up here. Cook all of my bokoblin horns because I have a million of them. Oh, you can actually have 2 pages of materials. I guess I don't need to worry about, I just said about. I don't have to worry about, how about that? The just using up parts, and you can just keep as much inventory. Actually, what am I doing? I need to grab this chest while I'm here. But you don't have to worry about things. Can I? Oh, let's go see if I can just climb up the side. Those are just too far apart. Ladders ahoy, and chests ahoy, and even more so, amber. Okay. Man, there's a friend of mine in high school. His last name was Bamber. Yeah. And there's this one girl, I really think that she just like... well, also just looking back at it, it's pretty apparent that she just wanted him to like ask her out or something like that. Or something along those lines, because she straight up just said like, hey, you know what would be funny is if I married you, we would be, like, I would be called Amber Bamber. And just like, wouldn't that be so funny? And he's just like, ha ha ha. And then he just like kind of walked away or something, or just like kind of just sat there. I don't know about him, but I thought that she was mildly attractive. So I would say yes to her advances. But you know what? These guys need to say yes to getting shot in the face. You know what? I'm just going to kill him the old fashioned way. Oh wait, did he just threw a barrel at me? He's Donkey Kong. Oh no, I just was trying to pull out my hand to smack him down. Okay, this is the one time I'm actually starting to run out of weapons, and it's only because of the fact that... Oh! Do you see that? I just did a crazy combo. You swing the sword, jump, and then smack him down. So now I know Claymore is also going to be my weapon of choice. I'm going to take some clubs just in case. I might run out of Claymores at some point. But that is awesome! Claymore! Two-handed weapons for the win. You don't need to actually be on the defensive in this game, because if you hit somebody, they don't have, what do you call it? It is the thing in Dark Souls, where if you get hit, it doesn't really matter. You can just power through it. Oh, I don't remember what it's called. I should know it. Stability? I think it might be something dealing with stability. It's not quite stability. Also, what is this on the map that's telling me to go here? Shrine of... Oh, I'm right above the Shrine of Resurrection. Oh, no! The Shrine of Resurrection. Also, I'm on the wrong side of this river. I wonder if that entrance right there would actually... No, I don't think it does. I'm gonna go the long way around. I'm gonna make my way up the cliff, and there's so many like long ways around. That's the one problem. I need to get a horse badly. I need a horse, and it needs to be a talking one that can tell me what time of day it is at all times. He's gonna be a horse clock. He's not to be confused with another word that's very similar, but he's gonna be a horse clock. Very careful how you say that, horse clock. But you don't really need to be careful about it either at the same time. Okay, so I guess you could just climb the Shrine of Resurrection and then just like get over here. I will explore the Temple of Time at one point, which when I get all my orbs. But for now, oh boy, I'm gonna die. Welcome to the jungle, baby. You're gonna die. So, when is the point when I start to die? That's the thing I need to be looking out on currently. Climb down, climb down, climb down. Yes, leaf! I need that thing. Take. Korok leaf. 10 damage compared to 1. I think I should take the 1. Also, where was my leaves? They were in the forest. I think I know where they are. I could probably get back to there pretty easily. A single swing of this giant sturdy leaf can create a gust of wind strong enough to blow away light objects. There will sometimes fall off trees as they're chopped down. Okay, so I guess I need to chop more trees. Also, oh no, Link is shivering. I'm gonna die. Grab as much wood as possible. Okay, it hurts. It hurts. Capture taken. Exactly what I need. Here's the plan. Walk slightly closer to this. Drop. Hold that. Where's my flint? I know I have some flint. Somewhere. Ah, here we go. Now, how do I drop it? There we go. There we go. That is exactly what I need to do. Should I sit by the fire? I need... Wait a second. Is that a person? I think my eyes are deceiving me. Oh boy, the coldness. So much coldness. Okay, that's not good. Oh, I think I found it. Right over there. If I can make it over to the left, I might just survive. Man, I'm just standing right next to this. I'm pretty much like burning my feet off. But it's a necessity to stay warm. Okay, actually, before I go over there, I should eat something. Just so I don't get killed by my own sheer stupidity. Eat. Ah, seared steak. The perfect thing, the perfect meal to go on a journey with. Come on. Go, go, Power Rangers. You Mighty Morphin Spicy Peppers. There you go. Am I in the heat yet? Ah, yes. It's warm. And so is my ability to... There's a lot of peppers here. It's probably because you're supposed to make like a whole five. Do a high five. You know what? Since I'm here, I might as well just kill some people because I want some more steak. It's free food. It's almost like going to... Okay, you know what? What am I... Okay, I was using the right weapon here. Okay, I think that you don't necessarily do a combo. It's just that when you do a jump attack with a claymore, it just is incredible. Some of the greatest weapon attacks of all time. There we go. Grab some more shrooms. Still, there's like no disadvantages to grabbing everything that you can see. Which seems very, very strange, if you ask me. Because, you know, it shouldn't work that well. Oh, yes, more peppers. Okay, so I guess I made the right decision coming down here. Because now I'm basically invincible. Pretty much. I am going to go ahead into the forest of colds. That's what... Oh, no. People like to call it. Oh, you thought you could hit me? I dodged it. Also, I think I'm freezing to death. So, hopefully you don't mind me just backing away. Yeah, I was slightly freezing to death. Is that noise from him just spinning that around? Well, you die. Well, I said you die. There you go. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to just attack that using my bow. There we go. That was not the most ideal of fights, but I have lots of food, materials, and more. Come on. Oh, you have to double swipe now because I have two lanes of food now. It is not worth it. But what is more worth it is to eat a baked apple and also a steak. Okay. Run. Also, I probably could have put up a torch and I would keep warm with it. It might be worth it to try. Okay. I'm going to just light this fire. There we go. No, that's not what I want. That's not what I want either. I'll grab that arrow in time. There we go. The arrow of time. How about that? There we go. Lighting campfire is the only way I know how. With an arrow. Okay, well, I am going to put that away. Because I want better things out. Oh, I think that the little, like, shiny thing means that it's a brand new one. Okay, I get it. So, here's what we do. We cook. We cook all the meth in the world. Because I need to find out if raw meat... Don't eat it, please. I don't want to get, like, E. coli? Is that... That might be a thing that you get from eating raw meat. And now please be the right one. Herbs. Because it's delicious. Herbs and spices. Come on, be the right one. I don't know if there's a real way to tell without me talking to the guy, though. Spicy pepper steak. Grants low-level cold resistance. The meat has been cooked and crushed into peppers to accent its natural taste. But yeah, I don't think there's any real way of knowing for sure. Unless I go and talk to the old man. So, I will talk to the old man first. Maybe he'll give me what I want. Then I will be fine. But for now, I'm going to just cook up a ton of spicy peppers, I think. Unless... let's see how much that actually gives me. It was seven minutes? Oh, that's just for sot. Okay, because I bought... Well, not bought it. I cooked it earlier. This one is only for 3 minutes, so it's not really as good as just straight-up peppers. Just eat all the peppers in the world, and you're good. That's what my plan is in life. Eat every single pepper you see, and you might not freeze to death. That's how they... Oh, no. I want to hold. But that's how we survive in Canada when it gets, like, minus 40 out. You just eat a bunch of peppers. Oh, yes. I'm not gonna skip this. I couldn't do it. Only 12 isn't that much more than 7. I wasted... I don't know. Maybe it does go up exponentially. I'm not too sure. I'm gonna check if how many more peppers I have, because I might need to... I'll do another 5, because I have a ton of them. I might as well, because I'll find more peppers, and I can survive in the cold, and I need to survive in the cold. There we go. 12 minutes. The same 12 minutes you gave me, James. For England, James. That's what I'm trying to say. Actually, I should check my map before I go forward. I'm on the other side of the river. The River of the Dead? Oh, boy. Well, I'm not gonna go through the River of the Dead. I will go up the Mount Hylia. I'll probably end up finding the old man up there. And then I will go over here. Because I want to say that according to E3, the old man is up on Mount Hylia. And you'll survive that way. If you talk to the old man, you will win. You will survive. I will eat the low-level ones first. Here we go. 7 minutes. Fringlin' James. Oh, boy. I should probably be eating all my stamina. Oh, yes. But no. There's a lot of woodcutter's axes around. Oh, because I think you're supposed to, like... cut that down, get on there, and then fly across. I could do that. That might be the faster way. Well, it would be the faster way, 100%. But I'm going to take the long road because I want to see what there is to see around here. I love that I'm just barely above cold resistance of, like, dying. Yeah, Link, you're not dying. Good work. Which one? Oh, that's another portion of the shrine. So I'm basically going the wrong way. I should have just went across that lake. You know what? I will go a little bit farther. See if it's worth it. And then I can make a quick turnaround. Hopefully. Maybe. Oh. Are those keys? No, those aren't keys. Okay. Those are just some porkers that think that they can survive. Ooh, oh, I was gonna just jump backwards, but it didn't really work so well. Oh well. Oh! Fury Rush! With your fists! Fury fists! Of love! Okay, Boko Club. Oh no. I missed. Come on. I didn't really do the Fury Rush timing again, but... eh, whatever. I will pick up more Boko Clubs because I'm still badly, badly running out of weapons. Although at the same time, I'm not. I wonder... oh yeah, this warms me up a lot. Hold a torch. Also, just... eat a bunch of peppers. Yet another survival skill in Canada. Okay, I'm going to light my... there we go. Light myself on fire. Oh wait, can I... oh, I thought that was actually a thingamabobber. Nah, it's not really a thingamabobber. Still, I could have flown across there. But you know what? I am not an adventurous type. I may be Link the Great, but I am not an adventurous type. Okay. Korok? No. It's the first time that a rock that I've picked up didn't do anything. Oh well. I wonder if just, like, carrying a torch around like this would keep you alive, just without having to worry about the cold. Oh. Oh well. I don't really need it. I'm still alive. As long as you're- oh boy. I'm going to have to throw... actually, will that just explode if I shoot it? Uh-oh. Oh no! Fire arrows! Go! everybody dead? I think they are, just barely. There we go. I like that I'm finally getting enough arrows and stuff like that to be effective in this dead of winter and nights of colds and flu season. Okay, well, I'm just gonna keep warm a little bit more. This is so ridiculous. Just Link, also he's staring at this flaming club over there, he's just like, oh no, oh no. He has a flaming club. He's naked. He has a very nice shield. That's what I at least appreciate. I appreciate a man with a good shield. Or a teenager. I don't think he's actually an adult. I really don't think he is in this game. But I appreciate his lack of clothing and ability to go through here with a torch held high. I sort of want to just hold it as long as possible just to see if it will burn out. But, oh, this seems to be a strong one. Maybe. Wow, he really is a strong one. Okay, I'm going to back up a little bit. Oh no. I'm gonna get a claymore. Oh. Okay. Oh, I thought that he was gonna, like, one-hit me. Oh. He didn't even have anything on him. I guess he was just a person guarding a chest on his own. But I really thought I was gonna die. I could eat... Well, I could just eat another one of my seared steaks, I guess. Because I don't want to... Actually, I should not waste that when I can waste, like, little things. Can I eat just, like, bokoblin horns? No, I guess you can't. No, okay, you can't eat, like, monster stuff. But you can eat just, like, a ton of mushrooms, so... Why not? Why not, man? Amber! Amber must be, like, for upgrading her... What? Man, Link is not feeling it today. Look at that. He's just dying. It's awful. Okay, at the top of this, if the old man is not here, I don't know what I was doing in the way of... What? What's over... Is that actually it? Oh no, the pin is so far away. Also, I don't want the... Oh no. How do I get rid of it? Delete stamp. Oh, I should actually stamp... Actually, I already beat the boss, so why would I need to stamp it? I need to stamp over here, because it's somewhere over there in, like, the Forest of Spirits that I need to do stuff. I'm gonna edit my pin. Balls to it. Pin. Can we select? Okay, I'm gonna quit. There we go. All good. All good. This game still, like, every single time I do anything, is just... It makes me think that the people who are doing the E3 footage, like, that are from the treehouse, are just completely inept in the way of, like, playing games and are completely... Oh, that's the place. I need to get to the peak. And are just not very good at collecting things or something like that. Because I have a... Like, I have way more than enough of everything. Also, this looks like I might be able to blow it up. I'm gonna test it. Let's see with a remote bomb. Probably won't work. But it might. It didn't. Also, I'm gonna move back to Magnesis because I might just, like, have a bomb accidentally murder me. I am prone to pressing the wrong buttons in this game. Because they're not very... Like, the controls are fairly good, all in all, that I've played so far, but at the same time, they're a little bit weird. Even if I could have run on the B button, well, the A button, which was the equivalent of the B button, I would rather have that, because, like, you can have run on the B button, which is the A button, but not the B button, which is the A button, which is the A button, B button. It's the wrong buttons. I want to change it, because I want to actually make this into Dark Souls. I am awful. But I'm already doing pretty well this game, so I'm not awful. Huh? Huh? Yeah. Oh, this is definitely the old man. Please tell me how to shield surf, because I don't remember how to. That's the one thing I don't remember how to, and I really need to. I'm gonna search it.
Opal!
I'm gonna smash a little bit just and see if it actually does anything. Oh, it doesn't even have any collision detection. Nintendo, you might want to check that. No collision detection is a bit of concern. I really need to upgrade my ability to have more, like, weapons, because having four... Yeah, having four inventory spaces already taken up by utility items is kind of a waste, because then I only have three real weapons. Oh well. Hello.
There are few things in life filled with as much misery. Yes, it is misery and mystery and wonder as a moment before a sunrise. Ah, I enjoy gazing out at the world from here.
Breathtaking view. I was gonna go into Kermit the Frog almost.
This may be the place to get a full view of the entire plateau. Use your scope to look out for shines, shrines, and shine spirits, and shine... I think it might be something like that, that is in, it's essentially the way of doing stars in that game also known as Super Mario Sunshine. Anyway, use your scope, and then you can put a marker. You did well to make it this far without proper clothing. Please, take this warm
Oh, there we go.
As a doublet as a warm reward for your tenacity.
Yeah, warm doublet. A warm pullover typically worn by mountain folk. It's a sturdy fabric and thick... Or its thick, sturdy fabric are great at retaining body heat. And as we can all know and see, Link... he exerts a lot of body heat. But this is such a beautiful picture right here. Like, there we go. That one actually is worth taking. Unlike all my other mistakes that I make. Oh, it's funny. Because it's true.
I assume that you will want to try it on right away, yes? Because you are very naked and it very much disturbs me. Even though I make even more horrible, horrible sexual jokes than you I could even imagine. With my stick. I'm holding a giant stick. That looks like a blunderbuss. I don't know what that has to deal with anything, but I just had to point it out yet again. I thought you might be quite eager to see how it looks. It's quite fetching. Well, I suppose it matters not. It's yours now. Do take care of it. And put it on when you do get cold, though.
Yeah, he feels sad that I'm not gonna be wearing it. Actually, I have 16 seconds left. I might actually want to put it on. Equip. Oh yeah, now I just can't get cold. I'm not gonna wear any pants. But I'll wear this for now. Because I think it's funny. Just for the sake of... I can't get cold. Not really. Because you can't get cold when... You are wearing a shirt and no pants. It's the other rule of, okay, I'm gonna switch shields and I'm gonna try it once more. Come on, baby. Don't let me down. Nope. Nope. Hey! I got it. Ow. I'm going to shield surf that other direction. Oh, I think you have to, like... Oh, you have to do it while running, I think. I am not smart. Possibly. Or just while running, press A. Nope. Okay. It's very strange trying to figure out a way of... Oh, boy, is that volcanic? Oh. Another mistake. Yeah, because this place looks a lot closer than, like... I think the map is just deceptive. Because some places are really, really close by, and other places are just, like, long, long, treacherous paths. Okay, I think you have to press A and then B. And I don't know why I was still holding down the... Oh, no. Here we go. Surf's up, dude. Oh no! Oh no! Ah! What's going on here? Whoever you are going to die. Okay, well... You're running at me without- Oh! They're gonna just use... You know what? I'm just gonna smack him in the face a bunch. That was not a good thing. I might need to... This is the first time that a fight might actually be difficult, because they have the high ground. There we go. I kind of ran into him and got damaged, but... Yeah, if you just spam attack, then it's hard for you to really get that badly damaged in this game. Okay. I wonder... Can I just make a snowman? Maybe. Oh well, I'm just gonna push these down the hill, if nothing else. Oh! I'm gonna see! Where's it going? Is it gonna crush? Oh. Okay. Didn't really crush much of anything. But I'm really happy that I went this direction, just so I have something to protect me from the cold. Which I also probably, I guess, should just keep all of my spicy sautéed peppers for the future, because there's probably going to be an even colder area than this, where I will need to wear clothes plus have 12 minutes. So that gives me a lot of time. So, yeah, I will keep that for now. And I will also just... Oh, man, my club. I will keep it on fire. Fire club. There we go. Because... Oh, no. This club was not... Oh, I'm not gonna touch that. This club was not meant to actually just light things on fire the conventional way. Or the conventional oven way. I think this would kill me. I'm gonna check if that's magnetic. No, it isn't. So... I'm gonna climb to the top of this, because I'm pretty sure this is like the cryostasis chamber. Kanamut Shrine. It's a very strange name, but this world is very strange, isn't it? With the old man that's a clone. Or maybe he is just a hologram. That actually might make the most sense, because, like, still he's everywhere. He's some sort of, like, he's a clone or something like that. He can't have... He's multiple people. I don't know. I'm gonna go inside the shrine, though. It's been a long time coming, but... It's time to get that final rune that I've been looking for on this island.